expect that Eisenhower may be able to take part in an afternoon cabinet meeting that is scheduled for today in Washington. He's returning to the Capitol later today. Stay tuned to the times with KDUB, returning you now to the Eddie Gale Show.
Here's income protection information for you from J.W. Chapman & Sons, insurance specialists. The man of the house wouldn't be without fire insurance to protect his investment in his home. He protects his automobile with insurance. He insures his legal liability through one or more policies. The same man's income, however, over the next 20 years, may represent a financial item of from $100,000 to $200,000 or more, and therefore is of paramount importance to him and to his family. When a man's income stops because of a disabling injury, his expenses, of course, will continue. Where does he get the money to meet the mortgage, the car payment, to buy food and clothing for his family? Well, it can come from an income protection program of insurance through J.W. Chapman & Sons. Right now, probably the least likely thing you can imagine happening to yourself is a disabling injury. However, in this day and age when we all seek to obtain maximum security, we need that extra protection, income protection, available from J.W. Chapman & Sons. Swift 94321.
Swift 94321. Back there a little ways ago were the Dubs and the flip side of their current hit tune, which I believe it's Could This Be Magic. Let's check and see here. Yeah, Could This Be Magic by the Dubs. We played the other side called Such Lovin'. We have 12 minutes now after 8 o'clock and still got a cold. We couldn't get our new sound around. We tried to get a new sound for Monday, but it just didn't work. We tried every possible cure and some that weren't even possible. You know, shop Dollar Days and save at the Vogue Dress Shop. Now, they've made special efforts to bring you outstanding Dollar Day buys. For example, the Vogue's entire stock of long coats, many new arrivals, are special priced values $48 to $85, now $39.99. And the regular $69.95 to $89.95 coats, priced at $53.99. Now, a special purchase of $75 value coats are yours for $59.99. Now, the Vogue's entire stock of late arrival suits is also on sale. Values to $79.95 are yours for $39.99, and suits formerly marketed at $85 are Dollar Day buys at $49.99. Special Dollar Day purchases include beautiful stoles in white, black, pink, and blue. Regular values to $7.95. They're on Dollar Day special at $2.99. Now, another Dollar Day bargain includes a group of Dacron blouses in solids and prints. Values to $9.95. They're on sale for $2.99. Now, there are only a few days of these great values, so go buy the Vogue now. That's Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, the big Dollar Days, during which you can shave your sheep a hunk of money there. You can scrounge up lots of shekels at the Vogue Dress Shop, 1113 Avenue J. And you're listening to the new sound around town on KDUB as we get on the road here this morning with Shelly Mann and his friends.
Wherever she dined, wherever she danced, all eyes were on the girl with the Aureen of Lubbock hairdo. Her coiffure was the new Siren Lift, now being styled by Charles at Aureen of Lubbock Hair Fashion Salon, 1408 Avenue Q. If you think you're not the Siren type, just wait until you see yourself in one of the new Siren Lift coiffures. This new hair fashion actually harks back to an exciting magic as old as Eve's and as alluring as a siren song. Ask for the new Siren Lift at Porter 55036, the original and only Aureen of Lubbock Hair Fashion Salon, right across from the American State Bank at 1408 Avenue Q.
We had Shelley Mann and his friends back there a ways ago, tunes from the hit show musical My Fair Lady. Shelley Mann and a real fine group there. Don't forget, we'll have Grandpa's special feature coming up here very shortly on the groovy goings-on of the Gale gig. You know, wise grocery shopping is done by keeping several things in mind. First, it's smart to deal with a store that has true convenience in saving stamps. Now, that's a store where you can redeem the stamps as you shop. Also, it's smart to shop at a store that has fresh, good quality food at prices designed to please you. In other words, it's wise to shop at Brooks Supermarket, 224 Avenue H. Now, Brooks gives double stamps on Tuesdays, their own stamps, by the way, good for merchandise right in the store. Now, Brooks carries well-known brands of food, and the vegetables at Brooks are fresh daily. Their prices? Well, judge for yourself. To give you an example, White Swan Coffee, 79 cents. Country-style sausage, hot or mild, 3 pounds for $1. And sugar-cured picnics, 4 to 8 pound average, 35 cents a pound. Be wise, shop early in the week, and shop at Brooks Supermarket, 224 Avenue H. One record from right now, we'll have Gramps' special feature this morning on the groovy goings-on of the Gale Tap gig here on the Even Newer KDUB.
Here's the record picked by the Big Seven as the sleeper of the week.
The greatest, number one, my friend. You're the highest hill, the wildest thrill, and so divine. And what makes it all so crazy is you're mine, all mine. You're the greatest. You're too much for me. You're the latest. You're my symphony. You're the most supreme, the biggest dream, and oh so super fine. You're the greatest. Yes, the greatest. And you're mine, all mine. You're the buttered side, a rocket ride, and so divine. And what makes it all so crazy is you're mine, all mine. You're the greatest. You're too much for me. You're my latest. You're my cup of tea. You're the most supreme, the biggest dream, and oh so super fine. You're the greatest, yes, the greatest, and you're mine, all mine.
tuned in, there's something I've been wanting to show you. Listen.
Must I explain? I need
now, hear this record. The first record was scratchy and had a lot of surface noise. The second was rich and clear. This is like the difference between records heard on an ordinary Victrola and records heard on an RCA Hi-Fi set. Let the UV Blake Record Center introduce you to the wonderful world of woofers, the speakers that bring out the deep sounds like a dog woofing, and the tweeters, the speakers for the high, bright tones like a bird's call. The UV Blake Record Center at 2401 34th Street has these RCA Hi-Fi Victrolas as low as the $73.50 Mark 11. There's an extra special treat for you when you pay cash. Ask UV about BBC.
I'll love you till the bluebells forget.
We have 23 minutes now after 8 o'clock, and presently the temperature with cloudy skies, 24 degrees in the KDUB Weather Center. And you're listening to the Even Newer KDUB, the new sound around town you'll be hearing as we go along this morning. And this is the Gale Gig, the old stormy one, the Kleenex Kid, up and at 'em here on a bright-eyed and bushy-tailed Monday.
And now an exclusive interview with two radiators.
What's your trouble, man? You look as though you've gone your last mile.
The joker that owns this car takes no interest whatsoever in radiators. He thought he'd save money by adding the antifreeze himself. Now you can see the mess I'm in. Nearly all the antifreeze is leaked out and it's cold. I freeze and nearly crack and, oh, I could go on for hours.
Say, you do have it bad. Now, take the guy who owns this car. He's what I call smart. He had the antifreeze added at Bill Grew's service station, corner 34th and Hartford.
Yes, the owner of that first car is smart. Bill Grew sells guaranteed double antifreeze protection. Before filling, the entire cooling system of your car is checked for leaks. Even the radiator cap is checked for pressure buildup. Then when the cooling system is set at the proper level with antifreeze, you get a written guarantee against loss of fluid. Guaranteed against such things as fan blade cutting the radiator, crack block, or hose leaks. Remember, you might save on the cost of antifreeze by installing it yourself at home. But suppose you lose the antifreeze. Replacement can be mighty expensive. So play it smart and depend on Bill Grew, Humble Service Station, corner 34th and Hartford.
You know, Grandpa has been real faithful around here, around these killer cycles, and actually never got a bit of his own, I guess you'd call it. So now, sure enough, we decide over the weekend, and starting with the new sound around town, to give Grandpa a special feature every morning. Grandpa, what are you going to call your part of the show?
Well, let's see, I thought I'd call it Gramps Gig.
No. You can't call it Gramps' Gig. This is the Gale Gig, you see. You don't want to copy. Why, you have to think something else.
Well, let's see. Let's call it Gramps' Bit.
Gramps' Bit. Okay, we'll call it Gramps' Bit. Anything you want me to do, or do you want to just take over, or what?
Well, if you'll start that record there, I'll do the rest.
Well, we'll sure start the record for you. Here we go with Gramps' Bit.
Our poem for today is called This World. This world that we're living in is mighty hard to beat. You get a thorn with every rose, but ain't the roses sweet?
Okay, there you have it on the groovy goings-on of the Gale Gig at 20. 27 minutes after eight, Grandpa one of these days really whop right in the game.
Pretty boys on Gramps'
dude. We got a honking mic switch here this morning and a honking nose. We're about a couple of minutes here away from weather vane time.
Furs Supermarkets offer all Lubbock housewives one-stop shopping service. Furs carries nearly everything that you could need for your household. Groceries, kitchen appliances, dinnerware, glassware, magazines, linens, cosmetics, hardware, household electrical appliances, drugs. Well, what else could you want on your weekly shopping trip? And say Furs is growing every day to meet your needs even better. The drug departments at Furs Supermarkets are coming out with more and more items for your health and your beauty. Items that were never dreamed of a few years ago are yours today at Furs. The orderly, well-lighted shelves without a speck of dust let you know that Furs take pride in serving you with the very best. And you get Frontier Savings stamps with every purchase. Double stamps on Tuesdays. Enjoy your shopping at Furs.
It's the best in radio. 1-3-4 on rock, roll, sweet and slow. KDUB, music, well, the latest news. KDUB cures your blues. Lost my heart to radio. 1-3-4-0 in Lubbock.
Lubbock. There you go, and you're listening to the even newer KDUB with the new sound around town here on a bright-eyed, bushy-tailed Monday. He's Ugly G, and we'll be around these kilocycles up until about 9 o'clock. The whole purpose of the thing is to read commercials with you, not to you, with you. And right now we'd like to read the lucky numbers of the KDUB Top 30 surveys. If you are holding, if you have in your possession, one of these top 30s with the number on it that we call on the air, you have until 12 noon today to take it to UV Blake Record Center and exchange it for the 398 album of your choice. Here are the lucky numbers, 122, 251, and 448. The numbers again of the lucky top 30 surveys, 122, 251, and 448. And you have until noon today to take it by UV Blake Record Center and redeem the 398 album of your choice there. You know, it's Dollar Day sale time once again at the Fair Department Store, 907 Broadway. So why not begin your Christmas shopping now while you can take advantage of the many money-saving prices now being offered? Now, you're going to find a wide assortment of men's washable long-sleeve sports shirts in assorted patterns and colors, $1 each, and a large and complete assortment of boys' full-cut dress shirts, guaranteed washable, also $1 each. So shop now and save during the Fair Department Store's Dollar Day Sale. That's the Fair Department Store, 907 Broadway. Old partners and partneresses. We're going to take out for the weather. We'll be back right after same. All Lubbock listens to 1340 KDUB. It's a matter of record.
The KDUB Weather Vane News brief through the courtesy of Cecil Jennings, nationally known builder of award-winning homes in the Lawtondale, Camp Rock, and Gordon Heights editions. Increasing high cloudiness and occasionally windy forecast for Plainview, Loveland, Post, Brownfield, Walls, Lubbock, and vicinity. Highs across the area today in the 60s, Lubbock's high, 65 degrees. We'll have west to southwesterly winds at 10 to 25 miles an hour. Tonight, mostly fair. Little change in the temperature, windy at times. Low temperatures in the area will be in the 20s here at Lubbock. Our low, 25 degrees with southerly winds at 10 to 20 miles an hour. Tomorrow, clear to partly cloudy and a little colder with the highs across the area tomorrow in the 50s. Lubbock's high, 56 degrees. Conditions will remain mostly favorable for all outside operations for the next few days with dry weather continuing. KDUB 831 weather, cloudy skies, high thin broken clouds, 24 degrees now at the KDUB Weather Center. West-southwesterly winds at 8 miles an hour, relative humidity 82%. Here in the five-day outlook for greater West Texas, the temperatures will be 2 to 5 degrees below normal. Normal minimums between 24 and 36 in the Panhandle and South Plains, 24 to 46 elsewhere. Normal maximums from 50 to 66. Cooler by Wednesday and again about Saturday. Precipitation will be light or none. Over the state for Dallas and Fort Worth, fair and mild today, tonight, and tomorrow. High both days around 70, low tonight near 40 degrees. Winds will be from a southerly direction in that area at 15 to 20 miles an hour. For north central, west, east, and south central Texas, clear to partly cloudy today, tonight, and tomorrow. That's the weather. The news in brief will follow.
Your housing investment is secure in Cecil Jennings' Lawtondale home.
Your home is well located, planned, financed, and constructed by Cecil Jennings. Through more than 20 years of experience in Lubbock building, Cecil Jennings has developed the type of home that fits your individual demands in living pleasure. The Lawtondale, the home of tomorrow for the family of today. And it's available to you if your credit is good on a 25-year loan. Cecil Jennings will be here in the future to help you solve your housing problems. So, your guarantee is assured. Choose a Cecil Jennings home. Guaranteed quality construction at no extra cost. See the Lawtondale between 45th and 48th, just off College. Then talk to its creator, Cecil Jennings, at 47th and College. Cecil Jennings, builder of housewife-approved homes with husband-approved loan.
In the news in brief, in Gettysburg this morning, President Eisenhower got another excellent report from his doctors and is expected to leave Gettysburg for Washington by car about 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. In the Hawaiian Islands, some 1,100 persons have been evacuated from the low-lying coastal areas of the Hawaiian island of Kauai as gale winds of up to 90 miles an hour from Hurricane Nina battered the northernmost island in the Hawaiian chain. Copenhagen reports that Denmark and Norway have reportedly decided to tell the United States that they will refuse to accept any intermediate-range defense missiles and certain nuclear warheads. And in the state in Washington, three Republican senators have said the missile program hearings have produced evidence that inter-service rivalry has slowed the pace of the missile development. That's the news in brief. The KDUB Weather Vane News Brief come to you every hour on the half hour at 8:30 a.m. through the courtesy of Cecil Jennings, nationally known builder of award-winning homes in the Lawtondale, Camp Rock, and Gordon Heights editions.
Hello, music lovers. This Sam Rillin, I got a question for you. What do they call this next record?
They call it Sam.
And they call it that because it's our sneak preview on this week's KDUB Top 30 survey.
I say, sugar, do you love me? I say, honey, do you really care? I'll say, sweetheart, may I have you? May I take you with me everywhere? Say yeah, I want to be your very own. Say yeah, cause I'm all yours and yours alone. Say, darling, do you miss me? I'll say, baby, do you want me to? I'll say, oh, 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 do you love me and as much as I love you? Say yeah, you know I'm crazy over you. Say yeah, I only say it cause I know you love me too. Yeah. I'll say, darling, do you miss me? I'll say, baby, do you want me too? I'll say, oh, as much as I love you. Say yeah, say yeah, you know I'm crazy over you. Say yeah, I only say it cause I know you love me too.
Got to be on time. Oh, oh, stop light ahead. Gotta watch out.
Brakes aren't too good.
Made it. Oh, no. Now the engine's dead.
Oh, come on. Come on. Start. Come on. Come on.
Lexi.
Oh, wonderful. Now we're off. Put it in gear here. Here we go. We'll make it after all. Not too fast. The wheels start wobbling when you go too fast. Yikes, the lights are out. No lights, but I do. Oh, well, I can always walk.
Better still, call Rainbow Garage, Porter 55888. Rainbow Garage at 1200 4th Street has a wreck-or-owned service and a mechanic on duty at all hours. And Rainbow's service is tops.
There you go. Rainbow's service is tops. Boy, it's kind of a cold morning here in Lubbock this morning. 24 degrees is the present temperature with cloudy skies. Actually, high, thin, broken clouds. See what the high predicted for today is. 65 degrees, the high predicted for Lubbock today, old partner.
Say, when you feel sluggish and headachy because you need a laxative, chew Phenamint, the delicious chewing gum laxative. It's wonderfully different. Phenamint is different because you chew it, and different because it removes mostly waste, not good food. Phenamint does not work in the stomach where food is being digested, does not take away a lot of the good food you need for energy. Doctors know that Phenamint works chiefly in the lower tract where it removes mostly waste, not good food. And Phenamint is non-irritating. You feel fine, full of energy. So for yourself, for your children, get delicious Phenamint.
Nervous indigestion from excess acids? Get Chews, the chewing gum antacids.
Laboratory tests prove Chews neutralizes excess acid longer, 6 times longer than antacid tablets. Chewing Chews releases a continuous flow of soothing medicine. You get fast, long, lasting relief. Chews, 15 cents.
Oh, partners and partneresses, you're listening to the new sound around town on the even newer KDUB.
The Big Ballad of the Week, as picked by KDUB's Big 7.
Thank you.
sleep as peacefully as a Christmas angel when he sleeps in a ducky bed. Your ducky bed is as sensitive as a mother's ear when your baby cries during his bedtime hours. The ducky bed hears the cry and begins to gently rock the baby to sleep. Mother and dad wake up refreshed after a full night of uninterrupted sleep, knowing that their child is watched over by a ducky bed. Mother herself were there. Ducky beds are manufactured in Lubbock for babies all over the world. See the ducky bed demonstrated at 1012 Texas Avenue or call Porter 57478 for a home demonstration at no obligation. For your baby's Christmas, nothing could be more valuable than a ducky bed.
It's just what we want for Christmas. A bed that will rock us to sleep. A ducky bed. This is the groovy goings on of the Gale Gig and welcome me and old partners. This is Nay's Nostril here this morning. Sneezy, they call us for short, you know. We tried to get rid of our cold over the weekend, but luck wouldn't have it with us, so our new sound around town is, voice-wise, about the same.
666, 666, cold make you feel so bad, like 666.
Colds do make you feel so bad. Your head aches, you feel feverish, your head is stuffy, and there's that all-over achiness. Now, get relief from all these discomforts, not just one of them. Try Three Sixes. It's entirely different from any other cold preparation. Three Sixes is much more than a simple pain reliever. It not only eases your headache and general achiness, but also reduces feverishness and eases nasal congestion at the same time. Three Sixes has brought extra fast relief to thousands of persons, so even if other medicines have failed you, try Three Sixes today. It comes two ways, liquid or tablets. Remember, Three Sixes does more because it has more.
666, 666, cold make you feel so bad, take 666.
That was probably our trouble over the weekend. We didn't take 666. If we had, we'd probably be well by now. I want to announce the lucky top 30 numbers again. Number 122, 251, and 448. Now, if you have a top 30 survey dated November the 23rd with one of these three numbers on it, then you take it down to UV Blake's Record Center by noon today, and you can exchange it for the 398 album of your choice. The lucky numbers again, 122, 251, and 448. We're going to be off and running here with a rock and roll thing for the Frail Quails and the Grapefruit Smugglers.
Peggy Sue, pretty, 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 pretty Peggy Sue, oh Peggy. I need you, Peggy Sue. I love you, Peggy Sue, with a love so rare and true. Oh, Peggy, my Peggy Sue. Oh, well, I love you, gal, and I want you, Peggy Sue. Oh, well, I love you, gal, and I want you, Peggy Sue.
Announcing the fabulous new 1958 Hercules, America's newest really new car. Dual wheels, cashmere seat covers, 900-pound grille in front. Yes, it's fabulous.
Yes, it's fabulous, and is it expensive? Wow! Each year, American cars get bigger and more expensive. Are new cars priced right out of your budget? Are you looking for economy, performance, and beauty at your price? We'll take a look at the Renault Dauphine at Dave Fawcett Import Motors, 2312 Texas. Here is Paris styling, sports car handling ease, economy untouched, and all yours for a really sensible price.
Yes, you can own a new Renault for as little as $395 down and payments as low as $58 per month. And listen to this.
A full 6 months guarantee on the Renault. To really appreciate this new car, take a ride in France's finest. The Renault Dauphine at Dave Fawcett Import Motors, 2312 Texas Avenue, West Texas Sport Car Center.
The top news story of the hour is reported from the KDUB News Bureau to the Eddie Gale Show. In news, American and British scientists say the evidence indicates the rocket of this first Sputnik, Soviet Sputnik number one, probably fell sometime Saturday night, although they do not know where. Full details of this and other news stories to follow on the 9 o'clock news with the courtesy of Hub Laundry, 2107 19th Street.
We have now 9.5 minutes before 9 o'clock on the groovy goings-on of the Gale-type gig here on a large Monday morning. What is today? December the 2nd. Sure enough, Bill. You know, it's Dollar Day sale time once again at the Fair Department Store, 907 Broadway. So why not begin your Christmas shopping now while you can take advantage of the money-saving prices now being offered? Now for the boys, that's from 1 to 12. The fair has sun-priced blue jeans with the bar tax. I get bar tax at all points of strain, you see. They've got them right there. And they're $1 a pair, full double bed-sized blankets of 5% wool, $3.99 each. Shop now and save during the Fair Department Store Dollar Day Sale. That's the Fair Department Store, 907 Broadway. And them San Fries blue jeans with them bar tacks at the points of strain are very Scooby-Doo-ish. They'll last a long time, then.
All right.
We have coming up here on the groovy goings-on of the Gale gig what we call our show tune for the morning. This one featured from the hit musical, very much a hit musical, ran for years and years on Broadway, South Pacific, a thing called Happy Talk.
Happy talk, keep talking, happy talk. Talk about things you'd like to do. You've got to have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? Talk about the moon floating in the sky, looking like a lily on a lake. Talk about the bread, lemon, how to fly, making all the music he can make. Happy talk, keep talking, happy talk. Talk about things you like to do. Have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? Talk about the sky, looking like a toy, peeking through the branches of a tree. Talk about the girl, talk about the boy, counting all the ripples on the sea. soft and happy talk. Talk about things you like to do. You've got to have a dream. If you don't have a dream, how you gonna have a dream come true? Golly, baby, I'm a lucky cuss. Talk about the girl, saying to the boy, you and me is lucky to be us. Happy, funky, talking, happy, talk. Talk about things you like.
Happy Talk from the hit musical South Pacific, as you know, that starred Mary Martin and was directed by Joss Logan. Richard Rogers, Oscar Hammerstein's big hit on Broadway, South Pacific. A girl that sang that went under the name in the show, we don't remember her real name, as Bloody Mary. That's all right. 4.5 minutes before 9 o'clock closeout time here on the Groovy Goings On, and we want to remind you that FIRST Supermarkets offer all Lubbock housewives one-stop shopping service. Now, FIRST carry nearly everything that you could possibly need for your household. They have groceries, kitchen appliances, dinnerware, glassware, magazines, linens, cosmetics, hardware, household electrical appliances, drugs. Well, actually, what else could you want on a weekly shopping trip? And you know, FIRST is growing every day to meet your needs even better. Now, the drug department at FIRST Supermarkets are coming out with more and more items for your health and beauty. Items that were never dreamed of a few years ago, yours now at FIRST. Now, the orderly, well-lighted shelves without a speck of dust on them let you know that FIRST take pride in serving you with the best. And you get Frontier Saving Stamps with every purchase. So be sure and enjoy your shopping at FIRST Supermarkets. You know, you hear so much music nowadays that actually not too often do you take time out to listen to the words. But here's a new one by Johnny Mathis. We'd like for you to listen to the words of this one. Johnny Mathis from his new album, Warm. partners and partneresses, that kind of draws it to a close here on a Monday.
We hope you liked it, 'cause it's been fun on the Eddie Gale Show.
See you Tuesday, old partners, partneresses, with another groovy goings-on at the Gale-type gig.